Welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. It takes just a second to do that. Barely 3 days after Bandit released 5 students out of the 39 adopted from the Federal College of Forestry Mechanization, AFAKA, in Kaduna State, the kidnappers have released 5 more students. According to the report, that 10 of the 39 students kidnapped from the school have regained freedom with the latest development. Report added that 29 more students are now in captivity of the adopters. According to the press, one of the parents who confirmed the development said the 3 students were picked up by police in the Giwo local government area of the state, adding that they were on their way to Kaduna town. The report added that the State Police Command Public Relations Officer ASP Mohammed Jalik said they missed a call from the DPO in charge of Kidengan Giwa local government area, who had possibly called to brief him on the development. It was reported that El-Rufai said the bandits have lost their right to life under the constitution. So guys, I think this is the latest development, and we thank God for the additional of 5 students that were released by the bandits. Also, the remaining 29 should be released in no time, which we wish by the grace of God that they will be released. Whatever that is your own thought concerning this news, please let us know by dropping your comment at the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.